Hello viewers, welcome to my channel. Today I am going to prepare sweet potato chapati, which is very easy, delicious and healthy breakfast or dinner for the kids. It is prepared with mashed sweet potato and wheat flour. So let's get started. Here I have taken 1.5 cups of sweet potato, which is already boiled. Add it to a bowl and smash using fork. After smashing sweet potato, add 2 cups of wheat flour. ¼ teaspoon of hing and some salt. Now knead well without adding water. If required, add some wheat flour in between if the dough is too sticky. Add 2 teaspoons of oil and knead well again. Let the dough rest for 5 minutes. Dust some wheat flour on the rolling pad and knead the dough for another 2 minutes. Roll it and make small balls. Now, dust the ball with some flour and start rolling. Place the chapati on hot pan and keep the flame to medium. Flip after 30 seconds and then gently press the sides for a minute using a cloth. Flip over again after a minute and press gently the other side. Now add 1/2 teaspoon of ghee and spread it both the sides and take out. And our sweet potato chapati is ready. If you really liked watching this video, do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you.